זה נראה הכל, זה לא הכל. פה זה ישר, אתה חושב.
תגיד מה אתם מתחילים. Today they sell in containers peeled garlic. You don't have to peel it anymore. Everything is peeled for you. You get it in a container and you use it. Most of the caterers, if not all of them, you use those peeled garlic. So even if you don't use it in the house, you get some kind of takeouts and they have garlic in them. Usually, that's where it comes from. And it has hashgacha. And you might wonder, it says, again, as we explained in Nida Daf Yud Zayin, it says from the Rav Shimon Bar Yochai that this five things that are seotam would be mitchayev benafsho vedamo berosho, which means he's responsible for his own death. It's very dangerous because the mazikim dwell on it. And the Ben Ishchai writes that the reason that it says over there, hen, chamisha dvarim hen, he says in Ben Yoyada, Nida Yud Zayin, that comes to teach you that it's so for end of generations. Although you might say there's not any more mazikim in our time, like many bring down, like the Marshal, like it brought down in the Rav Pealim himself, but he brings that over here, it would be more strict. That's from Rav Shimon Bar Yochai. And therefore, how could you eat those that come with a hechsher? So really, we found few eterim. First of all, this idea that the Ben Ishchai brought down in the Ben Yoyada, that there are five varim hen, that those things are not going to be batel, as he writes, that the teva hen ba lomar shisharu ken ledorot, ve'en tikva shitvatlu ba'atid kemo zugot. Lechach amar hen, shetamid yiyu kach, uve'avayatan yiyu. Many argue on that svara. Even Rishonim, the Modchi argue on this, and we see that the Marshal writes openly, not like that. He says that today, even for this din of Rav Shimon Bar Yochai, of five things that we mentioned, even that, we're saying that it's batel because there's no more mazikim that dwell upon us. And therefore this thing would be permitted. This is how Chacham Ovadia brings for many, many poskim in Halichot Olam, they will be permitted because of that reason. Secondly, we're saying that anything that comes in quantity, like a container, or Moshe writes, that's not bichlal what Rav Shimon Bar Yochai told us in that Gemara. He says that it's only talking about a person that eats. Before he eats, he peels it, and therefore something that he peeled before that night, it would be a problem. But something that comes in a container like this, says Rav Moshe Feinstein, that it's permitted. Moreover, we mentioned that Rabelsky writes that if it comes sealed, as those garlics come, would be also permitted. And we mentioned also Kaf HaChaim, that he writes that anything that's meant to cook, and you put it and you cook it, so therefore such a thing is not a sur altogether. For all those reasons, one that wants to be lenient has what to be lenient. But lechatchila, since we're talking about sakana, it's a real danger. And over here, there's a big machloket. Ben Ishchai wrote us that those mazikim would be on this garlic forever until the end of time. It doesn't change. Therefore, since we have a machloket over it, it's a strict halacha. It's something that the Gemara speaks about in a very severe way. One needs to be careful lechatchila to buy regular garlic, peel it and eat it right before, not let it stay overnight. But if anybody was lenient, or you want to know where the Ashgachot are relying on, or those caterers, and you buy something, so you have much to rely on. Chazak v'ruch.